Hey everybody, it's me, Justine, back with another Skylanders Giants! Yes. I am so happy to do another episode of Nightmare Mode since I'm surviving it. Since I'm doing so good or surviving in it so well. I hope I don't get cocky some way down the line, but anyway. I'm gonna be bringing on some new members on board, so let's take the robot out. Put a Forgotten Eight member on. Rhino shine. Oh, this is gonna be good.
Ready for more training? Alright, let's do it.
No, Callie, we don't need training.
No problem. Just stop by any time when you're ready to test yourself. Ready for
no.
more training?
No.
No problem. Just stop by any time when you're ready to test yourself.
Man, I don't use Dino Rhino often. Oh, there we go. I was just trying to figure out Doomerang's moves there. Dino Rang. Doomerang. I'm playing too much time now.
So we've just about made it to Chaos's old neighborhood.
Yep.
You ready to go?
Willikin World! I love Willikin World. I love this village. I love Willikin World.
Is it just me, or is there something a little off about those people?
I don't think they're people. I think they're wooden dolls of some kind.
Well, whatever they are, they creep me. And it doesn't look like there'll be much help in repairing the ship.
Chaos's old friends.
Maybe. But somebody must have built them.
Yeah, Chaos did, you guys.
They just might be able to help us fix the ship. Again.
Yes, fix the ship for the 18th millionth time. You know, this reminds me of playing Tide Tasmanian Tiger. But I gotta switch it to another Skylander.
All fired up.
Change the name of that Spyro. Too bad you can't, use the keyboard like you can these days. There. Back.
A new name? Sweet.
Keep him Spyro. I don't know anything blue and gold. Yeah, fix the ship for the umpteenth time. Yay, my favorite part. Now everybody's alive. Let me see what upgrades this guy has. Stronger. Oh.
Welcome to the Island of the Willikin.
We are chaos, don't you?
Our parents and we are happy to see you. If you want the ship back, go right ahead. But first, why not explore our town? It is filled with friends.
Yeah, the reason why Chaos built these people is because he has no friends. These kinds of levels where you switch in and out of like different realities.
That's what I'm talking about.
Is it just me, or is there something a little off about those people?
Yeah.
Well, whatever they are, they creep me out. And it doesn't look like they'll be much help in repairing the ship.
Oh, yes, they will, Flynn. Look what I found. Oh no, Maestrol.
Mace Major.
Three of you little guys.
Oh no, those monsters are not good. Those monsters are bad.
Well, no shit, they're bad.
Please help us, friend.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock, they're bad. There we go.
You did it! You help us! You are truly friend to the Willikin. We can help you now. I hear talk about broken ship. I hear lots of things. In next village over, they make parts. Parts to fix your ship. But you must go along cliffs to get there. More monsters there.
Oh, of course there is. First, we gotta explore these houses.
Oh, friend, will you play with me? I give you my key if you win.
Hi, mate. Okay, we can begin.
Frigid Chompy. Gargantula. Jouster, Life Spell.
Oh, that was a good game.
Stone collected.
You beat me.
Yay, I beat him. Key for what, though? Little baby Willikins. Hey, Willikin can have babies?
Hey, friend. Do you know Chaos? We know Chaos. Chaos used to play with us.
Yeah, because Chaos has no friends. So he made them. I don't know if I have to repeat that so many times. Yeah, because he's too busy trying to take over Skylands. The Maker being Chaos. If I hadn't already said it enough. Oh, Wow, my goodness. Let's see here. There we go. Got it. This takes a little longer than normal. They sound so creepy. I see a soul gem there. I wonder what that bad happened was. We'll play Sky Stones. Oh boy, oh boy. Yeah, we'll play with this. Those things are scary. No, my dudes. Get my little stone back. Ooh, that bark demon is just taking everybody mine. Shield.
You good, Sky Stones. Even better than me.
This dragon can't be beat.
Someone hide one of our town keys behind stone blocks. It was me. Bunny.
Ha ha, I'm laughing.
Ha
I don't know how I'm gonna get there to get his soul gem.
Charging through.
I found a hat. Yeah! I just saved my hat. I just saved my ass there. Ooh, that was close. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, that's no. Oh, yeah, I gotta do it on the other side. Hey, he wasn't up there for long. Yes, we will read.
A common question people have about sky pirates is what they do with all the loot and prisoners they pillage on their in-flight raids. The answer is quite simple. They store it in the hull of their ship. Where else would they put it?
That's interesting. Well, I guess that can only be... Okay. Completely forgot about that.
Thank you.
This is gonna become very important when we go to defeat Chaos. Those little thingies, cause the those thingies are gonna be very important. Cause they help with health. I see a Lucatron wheel there. We have to figure out how to get in there. I don't know if I'll be able to get everything in this level. Usually this is when it starts falling apart. Yay. Ah. Yeah. Okay, so Giant gets to deal with this. And that is how you get over there to get the Soul Gem. Which I probably didn't figure that one out in the last Let's Play. Probably should have. Took me a while to figure that one out. Oh, this is where your legendary treasure is. Not the Soul Gem part. Not yet, anyways. There's nothing important there.
Skylanders of the Life Element are stronger.
And this is where you get your Soul Gem. Got that, now you gotta figure out how to get that Lucktron wheel. I have Pop Fizz, but not the normal one. I have the Fruit Punch one. I'll just let the bombs kill these though. Treat people for me.
Got here, am I right? Just pick an item and it's yours.
provided, of course, you have adequate compensation.
I don't think I'm gonna collect everything in this level. I try to. Oh no. Man, they just keep coming. What the heck? Whoa! Yep, that didn't end well for us. I have another undead character here. These guys are such a pain in the ass. Got one. Got two.
Just as I foretold.
Yeah, Hex.
Thank you.
I think I got it. There. Little tricky.
The dark hour begins.
No. Yep, that didn't end well. Go Drobot. I wonder which Drobot though. This becomes very important. You can also use this time to gain health back. Oh, that was close.
I think I see the problem here. I'm not quite formed to defeat you.
Oh, brother. Chompy power away! Is that good enough?
Thank you.
Well, that wasn't how it was supposed to go.
Make and destroy.
Yeah, Drone has a... Yeah, that didn't... I like using this time to gain my health back. Oh boy. Oh dear Nilly. Oh. There we go. No, he ate a lot of those chompies.
Three cheers for our new friends.
Yay! Hip hip hooray!
Chompy mage, we have repaired your ship, but also make better.
That is mighty kind of you. Thanks. And now it's time to take on Chaos.
Chaos? Oh, we know Chaos. He is the Maker. He lives very close to here, but cannot get there right away.
Why not?
Because home has big force field around him, but force field comes from Troll Castle.
Yes, that's right. Troll Home Security Castle. Safe for over 35 years.
Well, thanks for that. So long, you freaky little weird dudes.
I was so close. So close.
Hey, how about that? Why don't you give that thing a try?
Okay, well, I'm gonna end it off here. So, if you like this episode, please like and subscribe. And thank you for watching. I will see you in the next one. Bye.